What's up, guys? Hey, we're on an evening hunt. I'm with my nephew, Reese Gant. That's my brother's son. We're going after them this evening. Hey, there's nothing more important than getting these kids out in the woods and keeping this tradition alive. Let's go look at a hunt right now where Chris Brewer takes his son, Luke Brewer, after his first buck. Let's check it out.
Opening morning for me and Luke. It's our first weekend to be able to hunt together. October 1st, we are hunting our home territory this morning. Got a bunch of bucks going in here. He got to shoot his first doe last year with the crossbow, so we're hoping for horns today. Had a lot of deer moving in here, usually about 10:30, so we're gonna wait it out and hope for the best. Wish us luck. Any words? Let's get it.
Hope I get one.
Said he didn't even move, dude.
Give me some. Is that a heart shot? Is that why he's singing this? Had a good day today, sitting in the tree stand. Sat for a couple of hours, didn't think we were going to see anything, and does came in here for a while, and this buck came in here for about 15 minutes, and those does were eyeballing us. They were right under us, and couldn't get a shot on him, and finally, for about another 15 minutes, we got the shot and did a good job. We'll be right back.
much better than that. Those are memories made that'll never be forgotten. Hey guys, as always, I appreciate y'all watching. If you like these kind of videos, check these two out. These are youth hunters also. And as always, God bless.